Penny the lock picker.
It's not going in there. I wouldn't know if it came loose or not. How do you do it?
She just pushed it in and then twisted.
This one's stronger. I'm a little worried about my glasses.
Where are they?
That one seems more like it.
Just put it in and twist.
Oh, you never got cut this through too easy.
So I was going to try and...
How do you know if it comes out or not?
I don't know.
Can you...
I was going to hacksaw the blue... The blue wire. Not the lock itself, just the wire.
Well, how do you do it?
You put it in the... You put it in the... Apparently put it in there and right where you put the key and just twist it. The other, the Russian guy, bent the hairpin so that it would become like a little screwdriver.
I cannot do it, you should.
You got it? Hey! How'd you do it? Just a screwdriver?
Can you shine the fuse? Oh no. Okay. But you did film me though.
I think I was filming you, yeah. There's another one that...
Wait, two-step, that's a different lock.
Wait, Sabina, stop. Yeah. There's another one on that same lock. Okay.
I got it. That's how I did it.
Oh, you stuck both in?
I stuck both in and turned like crazy.
It's a hard, it's a pain to get open anyway.
Yeah. Okay, take a movie of me. 7:20. Hi, my friends. This is an ASMR video. I want to show you how to pick a lock. First of all, you need two hairpins. I have two hairpins about this long. I'll show you how I inserted them. The key broke off. Somewhere we can't find it. Do you see I put this in and then I turned it. I put one in first. I hope I can do it again. I put one in first. Let's see. That one goes in a little bit better. And then... This is really weird because I have to be quiet. Then I put the other one next to it. Oops, the other part of the hairpin fell off. Never mind. Then I pushed them both in. Then I turned. It was way too hard to turn. So I put this little screwdriver in next to it. And I don't know. This one open earlier, and I'm trying to get, you see, the master lock, you see, and now I'm trying to get this open. Somehow doesn't go. I'm gonna try it again. I guess it's okay to whisper because thieves always either say nothing and sneak around or whisper with their accomplice. So I'll try it again. Stay tuned. Oops. My husband said that this lock has always been a pain, even with the key. There's another side to it, which I'm gonna try. I think I did it like this. You have to leave a gap. Hope you're getting on my hands in. You're getting both of my hands in. Same lock. Okay, shh. Can you see what I'm doing with the camera? No, I can't get to that one. I'm gonna get hit by the barbed wire.
Take that away. Take the blue one away.
That's too difficult. I'll get at this one again. You have to have a feel for it. Are you sure you're not making it too bright? That's what I did earlier. Can you see me? Don't shine the light, bright light at me, my husband, because that's what the police does when they catch you. Don't worry, it's my own gate. It's our own gate. It's about 2 a.m. I can't sleep or eat.
This one's not working. Maybe the pins got bent too much.
Maybe we have to get some oil. But never steal, okay? Never break in. Unless it's your own house or you have to for emergency to help a friend. What it is I had to get some oil and I didn't. That's the problem. I'm sure a little oil will do the trick. Let's do it.
I really have to pour it into the water.
Catch it all over the oil.
Okay, guys, come. I put in some new hairpins. I cut them in there. I put some oil in the lock. I'm going to turn it now. Like I told you, that lock was always hard. It was always hard. To make sure it's oiled right. I don't know if I'm my hand is this hand in there on my part of this.
Yeah.
was always a tough luck. I think something turned. Maybe just a little more. You see how the luck just turned? The whole casing came off. Maybe now you can see. It's really rusty in there. Come with the camera.
We're not midnight thieves. It's way past midnight. Hold the camera so you can see. You film, don't scratch yourself on that barbed wire. Look,